Hello and welcome to our channel NutraMite, where we provide informative videos regarding health and lifestyle. Please like, share and subscribe to the channel and click on the bell icon for important notification and videos.
The plant-based oil proven to promote fast hair growth. Hair loss is not a welcomed sign of aging, but there may be some ways to defy the laws of nature. One plant-based oil has been proven to promote fast hair growth. Hair loss can be disturbing, but don't fret. One plant-based oil may be the solution. It has been proven to promote fast hair growth. Researchers from Daegu University investigated how effective a certain oil was in hair growth. Based in the Department of Biotechnology, they used different concentrations of the oil over shaven hair. The different concentrations of the oil were 0.1%, 1% and 10%. Monitoring the hair progress over 21 days, they found that higher concentrations of the oil lead to faster hair growth. Specifically, the shaven skin treated with 10% of the oil saw a growth of 10.2 mm of hair. Those who received an oil treatment of 0.1% only had 8.94 mm in hair growth. It must be noted that hair growth was observed on shaven mice who had their hair removed from their backs. Which oil did the scientists utilize in their experiment? The answer is jojoba oil. The researchers concluded from this study it is included that jojoba essential oil possesses hair growth promoting activity. Jojoba oil is derived from the seeds of the jojoba plant, also known as Simondisa chinensis. The jojoba plant is native to the Sonoran Desert in northwest Mexico and southwest Africa. Even health store Holland and Barre stated that jojoba oil can be used to improve the condition of your hair. How to use jojoba oil? Holland and Barre advised to use it as a hot oil treatment. To do this, place the oil in a container of hot, not boiling water. Then after shampooing the hair, massage warm jojoba oil into the hair and scalp. The next step is to cover your head with a warm, moist towel for up to 5 minutes. Finish off the hot jojoba oil treatment by rinsing the hair with warm water. Repeat this process as much as you like. One benefit of engaging in this process is that massaging the scalp helps to promote blood flow to the hair follicles. As a bonus, the moisturizing jojoba oil also adds a shine to the hair, enhancing healthy looking strands. And of course, everyone wants luscious looking hair that seems healthy and plentiful. Be aware, although well tolerated by most, a small handful of people may experience an allergic reaction to jojoba essential oil. Signs of an allergic reaction from jojoba oil include itching, swelling, and irritation. If any signs of an allergic reaction present itself, it's best to stop using the oil. A severe allergic reaction may result in breathing problems, dizziness, and change in consciousness, which will require medical attention. Jojoba is rich in vitamins and minerals that nourish hair, including vitamin C, B vitamins, vitamin E, copper and zinc. Because it strengthens hair, it is also thought that jojoba oil can prevent hair loss and promote hair thickness. This oil can also moisturize the scalp and may be a dandruff remedy. If your hair is damaged and dry, start by doing a leave-in treatment once a week. If your hair is dry but not very damaged, do a treatment every 2 or 3 weeks. If you start to notice that your hair looks limp and oily, do the treatments less often. If you experience any side effects or problems regarding jojoba oil, always consult your doctor before using it. Prevention is always better than cure. Thank you for watching the video.
Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe to the channel. Click on the bell icon for important notifications and videos.